time, it must be frustrating out there, because for large parts of that game you sort of played your part.
Yeah, we're all disappointed as a team, especially coming in at half time 1-1 against like the top of the league, and we said to ourselves in there not to give any way sloppy, and for the second goal it's disappointing to put them back on in front, and then from there on I think they just seemed to get a grip of the game, and when they took their chances they punished us with them.
What were you doing so far up the pitch?
I just intercepted in the first, and just the momentum from my interception just kept me going, and I just carried on my run, and great ball from Gav at the end, and nice little tidy finish.
Mm, frustrating that it hasn't sort of meant anything in a way in terms of a point or three.
Yeah, I agree. Like, because I thought first off, I thought it was fantastic. We had a great shape all over the pitch, and we were strong, and it made it difficult for them. And once their second goal went in, it seemed to, I think, affect us all in the game. And credit to them, they're a good team, and they carried on doing what they're good at, passing it around, and then created the chances and put them away.